Okay. Right. Who am I gonna send? I'm not sending Silence. See, she's slowed down by being pregnant. You could go, but the crafting? There was someone else who was at 13. Gregory. Yeah, you. You get to go. You get to go. Because the other things you're good at are... Well, hopefully you won't need that. But if you do... Sure. Gregory. So I need to bring at least 5 days of food. Because they're back again. And you're young enough to have the decreased carrying capacity. That helps. Great. I need extra people because the dusters are too heavy. Or I need an extra person because the dusters are too heavy. That's 15. Honestly, the one I... Good Devil Strand ones are still worth more than Masterwork Camelot. Okay. So no. I am leaving behind the correct one for more than one reason. I'm not bringing anything else. I need to bring another body. Who? You're good at, yeah, those things. This was the one I was sure of. You can go. Yeah. You're not great in the carrying capacity. Counting the stops for sleep, that's probably okay. Probably. Because you're going to stop for sleep multiple times each way. I don't fucking trust you. I could wait. I don't need to. Okay. Good. Oh. I forgot to check on you. something different. You need to actually have it highlighted when you give me that option. Also do not relocate, which is super helpful, and that not staying highlighted is also super fucking helpful, dumbass fucking thing. Building and deconstructing those. Oh, right, you don't cooperate properly. I don't have you deconstructed first. Not something I have a desperate need of, but it's something other than steel. Fuck. And I'm real bad about remembering about you. I could do that. Are there any things that I actually want to get done that are those last forever, but they're also very wasteful. Yeah. Pretty wasteful of materials. Kibble is just better for any and everyone that is willing to eat it and not be miserable bastards about it. Neither of you. The wind is not blowing hard enough. does just get to sit there. Sure. Great. Meaning I'd still need to give you more work. So when that one's ready, the rest of them would be close enough to be able to harvest and bring that into sync with the rest. I mean, it would be better if the Devil Strand were incremental, but it's went up to 15. So I can't count those. I still need the three. The shirts. Shirts that aren't here, but those ones are fine. Four pairs of pants, at least. Yeah. Four hats. Yeah. And just have a onesie. What is wrong with you? How can you? It's not that hard to stack them all together. That would be less than a single stack. What? It's half of one. Why are you so stupid? Why are you so infuriatingly stupid? That's the only thing you have the materials to make. And the way I hope you do it, and this is even closer, is you grab what you can from that, and then from that, at least, if you grab all but two of that stack, and then just walk away. You did it right. You did it right. Somehow, you managed to do it right. Okay. Okay. Hey, you are still exhausted. Wait, stupid motherfuckers. But at least you did that one thing. Not so bad. Now you have gazelles. Oh, but you're sleeping. How far did you get? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Sure. Great. This is the downside of having this many people, is there's only so much shit I can give you to do. So much shit I want to give you to do. Are you flirting? Sure, I'll just let you plant all of these as well. Fuck it. Sure. Where? Sure. I could have someone go get that. We'll use it. Near the closer one. That doesn't necessarily mean you'll actually act on them first. How far a trip is that? So, you'll spend a day getting there, and then a day getting home. Because that 0.8 days is 0.8 out of a 24-hour day, and they stop and sleep. So, now I want to wait until tomorrow to send someone out. Sure. There's another one. No. Maybe there is. Yeah. Not the year. Well, you are technically a little closer to power, but not close enough to matter. Thought so. She was definitely moving fast. Not enough wind. Okay. Great. I could just haul you early. Provide less that way, but that's fine. I want some of you, I don't need a lot. Especially since I didn't end up needing you at all for that quest. I could have used it, but I didn't have to. Was further away, I ended up getting to one of them first. Oh. Oops. And we found more uranium. Okay, that's still way too far to actually make use of that power. But sure. I think I have to get lucky to get one of those portable power things as a reward. I've seen them a couple of times for this kind of stash quest thing. Fuck. Well, it's only an hour off from when I'd want to set out, so I didn't miss it by much. But I forgot until I forgot to look at the time for sending someone out for that until I did that. So it could have been worse. It could have been worse. Who the hell am I going to send? Well, not one of the knocked up ladies, so that rules out three of you. Tina's useful doing other things, so I don't want to send her. Lance is also useful. Tackles to Trevor JC, I guess. Because you're the options that are left. And you're both plant people, but I'm only sending one. Don't think it'll matter much which one of you I send. And the carrying capacity shouldn't matter. Is the difference between them enough that there's a leg length and movement thus movement rate difference. You're both in the older age group anyway. So it doesn't matter. Bring more food than you're going to need. And go get the thing. Was that a... Okay. Okay. And we'll look, just in case. We're not eating those. We could just pawn them off. Rude of you to be dyed a color so close to the thing that I want. If they had hyperweave, I would trade this armor for the hyperweave. Because it's not a common find. They do have the money for I handed over the armor and then took that skill trainer. But I'll hold on to it, I guess. Because you really didn't want to give them anything that I actually wanted. Right. I have had these little scenario encounter maps are a size I would like to have for a solo character, just because you can basically just see the whole thing at once. Much easier to manage. But if you go to one as part of a quest, you have hostiles that will come. I don't know if that keeps happening if you stay longer and longer and longer. But, like, having a big, super fertile area right there, you get a little building to start out. It just seems like it would be a good kind of map to be able to use. For a solo character. Remember to pick up the damn thing. Remember to pick up the damn thing. Pick the damn thing up. There. We got a third one? Oh, you're right there. Well, one of you can go inhale a rat hole. Specific types of land. I don't remember if you do. No. Just generic. Other. Right. The same kind of danger you get warned about with the if you go travel to it. meaning research all the stuff for that to automate it as best I can. On top of building or constructing, crafting better stuff for it. Better weapons, better gear. Is that something you need? I guess. I don't know if you require all of it. I think they expect you to build it all. Understand the appeal here. Like, you're gonna give me directions to go mine something in one of those other little maps? That's how that comes across, as I'll get a spot on the map to go mine shit. Seems kind of suboptimal. Oh, clear work in progress. And an explodey rat just showed up. Great. Okay. That's the intellectual one. Okay. It's too far away for the power to reach without some lines, but it's much closer to one than the other things have been. Was fast. you going to do well enough at this that I don't need to... Nope. No, you're not. Go in that general direction. Now? Yep, you're gonna get hit. Yep. Yeah. Stupid demon birds. Oh yeah, you're getting real fucked up. Else. No one else is particularly close. Great. Okay. Okay. You do that, and you actually. Himself, leaving a blood stain. Oh, goody. You're bleeding all over the place. Christ. You should have let her take care of him to begin with. Motherfucker, put that down! You do not wear that shit! Jesus fucking Christ. No! I hate that. More steel. Goody. Suck at that would be good. Tell me which fucking thing I'm hovering over. You are pulling from the wrong thing first. Still pulling from the wrong thing. Move the things I want you to pull from closer. Why are you should not be pulling from the fucking hay. Not when there's other shit available. Useless motherfuckers. Use those first, and then add in that one. And then use the other shit. That's why you were fucking it up. Who's worst at it? You. 3. Great. You did end up getting it, rather than it leaving the map. I wasn't sure. You got hurt going after that gazelle. You've done nothing. You managed to not get fucked up going after Demon Bird. Thank you for killing Demon Bird. Uh-huh. Okay. You dislike him because he's currently disfigured. Oh boy. That's, see no major attempts at wooing going on with the remainder of people. Everyone has the almost. Lower opinion of you than you have of them. Yep. Do have to look at other people's to see their nope, you ugly because Demon Bird, so I like you less. That's real fucked up, people. Petty, shallow motherfuckers. Last Gazelle, right? Oh. Now both of you are a little beat up, but only a little. You'll probably both be fine. Gonna let you get up. And then re-equip that because you dropped it. And which one of these is? Oh, they're all the same. Again.